get to know each other by now. We could be dead by the end of today.
Hi, I'm John. I'm from Farnborough. Nice to meet all of you.
Hi, I'm Sarah and I'm from Huddersfield.
Hi, I'm Carly. I'm from Southend. I was at school when this horrific journey started. I mean, who could have done this to such innocent people?
Hi, I'm Drew and I'm from South East London, right?
I mean, who could have done this? It's just horrific.
The murderer must have been planning this for ages.
I've been planning it for days, weeks, months, even years.
I mean, there were two different motives. There could be two different murderers.
Come on, let's get out of here.
I mean, could the murder be linked? I don't think so.
That boy, he was thrown straight here and then murdered straight away. So the murderer must have been pretty specific in what he wanted. And then that maid found him straight away, and then she died straight away after that. Maybe it's whoever finds the body first is the person who dies next. And I found the body first. I've got to go tell the others. Which way did they go?
No, wait!
What was that?
I don't know, it sounded like a gunshot or something.